Good morning, students. I'm Mrs. Plastica. Today we will learn about subject science, class 3, lesson 11. Topic is the sun, moon, and stars. So, in previous video, already we have learnt about the sun, and today we will learn about the moon. The moon is our nearest neighbor in the space, and as the earth moves around the sun, and the moon moves around the earth. So it is the natural satellite of the earth, and it is about 384,400 kilometers away from the earth, and it takes 29.5 days to revolve around the earth. So here we can see about satellite, a heavenly or artificial body that moves around the earth or any other planets. So we know that the moon has no light of its own, and it looks bright due to the reflection of the light that it gets from the sun. So the moon is much smaller than the earth, and it has no water and air. So we can say that the moon has no life on the moon. Okay, so the surface of the moon is no plane, and it has many holes called craters. So only the part of the moon is lighted by the moon, and we can see only at night. So here we can see the moon appears to change its shape. The changing shapes of the moon are called phases of the moon. So here we can see the picture of phases of the moon. So first day we can see, first day new moon, the next is crescent, and again we can see next is day 7 half moon, this is gibbous, and then day 14 full moon, and here we can see that gibbous, day 21 half moon, this is crescent, and this is day 28 new moon. So we can see that when the inverted side of the moon is pointed away from the earth, and we cannot see the moon, and it is called new moon, and this is a thin arc of called crescent. Okay, so here we can, next we can see that the moon keeps the bulging and become the half moon, and this is gibbous, and then again it bulges out to be gibbous and then becomes full moon. Okay, so here the first day to till full moon we can see that moon this shapes, moon shapes is increasing day by day. This shapes is increasing. Okay, shapes are increasing, and after this full moon we can see that here their shapes is decreasing. Okay, so today we learnt about the moon. So